Hello everyone and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Last time we left off, we found out that Pearl is related to Crawford, which surprised me. I didn't expect that. I thought she was just a businesswoman. Today, I've decided to just take over this district here, City of London. Already got big chunks of it anyway, so I might as well take it over. Increase my skill points as well. And then, in the next episode, I assassinate Pearl, which is titled End of the Line. Okay, let me just get into sneak mode and start. Oh, there he is. I have to kill him undetected. Eliminate all blighters, kill the leader undetected. All right, fair enough. Where's the lookouts though? I think it'd be best to tag him. Okay, so he's a lookout. So many. Another lookout and a chest. Let me check my skill points. I keep forgetting about this. Okay, I've got four. So that's good. I can. Oh, I did set a way to save up for this. It might be a great help. Or assassin steps. You suffer significant reduced damage from falls and make no noise when you land. That's good. Your movements also make significant less noise. Knife master. I need to. I don't need to upgrade intimidation, so I could upgrade knife master first. I might upgrade these two. I still haven't upgraded the carriage. That might be useful. Dear. Right, I'm wasting time thinking about this. Okay, upgrade this. And then I'll upgrade the. Attempt to shoot enemy gun mid combo. Gun will reload automatically. That is useful. Because so many times that having to reload a damn gun. Okay, that's what I picked. Now I'm at level 7. And then it's going to take 14 skill points just to reach level 8. I need to upgrade Evie, but I think I'll do that later. I think I tagged everyone. I can't be too sure. Oh no. Oh no, don't tell me both of you. Oh, he didn't see it.
I'm going to see what that noise was.
That was too close for comfort. I actually thought I was going to get caught. That was too close. Too close indeed. My God. Well, there's just one more. What's this? Train safe is full. You won't. Oh, crap. I need to go back to the train and collect my cash. Guess I'd do that after this. Let's fast travel over there. He seems to be turning off that way. Let me hide your body somewhere. This is good enough, no one comes here. Sure, there was a crate here, wasn't there? Hold on. Yeah, it's right above me. Oh, don't leave the area, come on. And I jumped right through the window when I wanted to just be at the side of the building. Jeez. Okay. Two snipers, or just two people with guns? Best to take out. What the hell? Something splashed. I think someone dropped in the water. If it was the enemy, then that's one less person for me to take care of. Like carefully assassinating these guys because it saves me the trouble of looting them by holding the circle. And just, thanks to the skill point, I could just assassinate them with stealth and automatically get what they have in their pockets. Oh, this is perfect. You see? He's nowhere near the circle. Or is it a she? Is that a... I think that's a woman. Maybe I can. Do it again. Yeah. That'll work. Now I just need to kill them all. What the hell? Who's this person? Who's that person running off? He just ran all the way out of the area. Well, these are the only two left. Okay. Let's see if I could do a double assassination. Both of them need to be highlighted, come on. Yes. That's it. It's done. That was good. Now for the next one. flawless conqueror. I only just started conquering. How the hell did I get that? Seriously, I only just conquered that area. I took my time with most other patches here. I don't really think that trophy counts as anything. They're popping at random. Okay, I'm gonna deal with the next one closest to me, so it'd be this one. While I'm at it, I might as well switch to Evie and upgrade her skill points. See if there's anything that I need to upgrade. Inventory, I need to upgrade the assassin gauntlets to this. Thank you. Capes, I don't want to use that cape. It always pops up like it's brand new and it's not. Same thing for these, I don't want to wear them. Database. Oh crap. Probably edit this down. Let's see. I just need to spend two more, then she's at level 7. So I will. Knife mastery? Or the gun? I think the knives. That'll definitely suit her. Level 7. Let me see if I can find a shop somewhere as well. There's a shop nearby. Who the hell are you? Jeez. Like, the blighters are not a problem, they don't bother me after I upgrade what is it, dude? I think it was a gang crafting upgraded, or gang skills. No? Hey. Come on. Oi! Dude! No, stop that. I want to buy something. You're turning your back to me, you fuck. You see what I mean? What the? Okay, that's one annoying thing that happened to me in a sec. Thief. Wonderful. Come here. What do you say? Tear me apart? Huh? Alright, fine. Yeah. Last thing I need is to desynchronize because of that. There's another shop I can go to. Hopefully, he's not turning his back to me. Out of the way. Where are you? Yes, let me see. Yes, refill everything, please.
Do come back again.
Yeah, I will come back again, unlike that other prick. I decided to turn his back to me. Excuse me, lead your horse. Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna go across the building, scan the area, check my surroundings. Whoa. One gunman, two police officers. Seriously, kill criminal. All right, you know what? Might as well. Well, and he could have shot me and he didn't. Okay, where was I? I haven't entered the restricted area yet, so that didn't mess me up. But normally they keep a bell at ground level. I wonder. Okay, that happened. I wonder. Draw these guys away. Let's stab them. Right, now for the main task. Excuse me. Where's the bell? Okay, it's that on right at the other side. Okay, I'll make my way around. It's a lot better that way. Oh, for what is with these police officers popping in, circling around? Is like, how am I supposed to get away with crap? Okay. Now for the real task at hand. Can't have any of these idiots. Is there only one bell? I'm assuming so. Damn it, both of them heard it. Yes, I know the train safe is full. I don't have time to go there right now. Why did both of them have to? This is not gonna work for me unless I air assassinate them. Oh, fuck's sake. If I assassinate her, then the other person's gonna see. And he's very close to the alarm. So unless I... Oh, fuck's sake, I'm an idiot. I could have just poisoned the first guy, shouldn't I? What the hell's wrong with me? Why am I forgetting about the poison? If all else fails, poison them. Get them out of the way. He's praying or something. Should have done that ages ago. And what the? Is he drunk? He's just wobbling about. Okay, well, he's running off creating a massacre. Disable this. Keep forgetting about the poison. I shouldn't forget something like that. That's a weird camera angle. There's a. They're right down there. Okay.
If little Master Daniels were to just suddenly go missing.
Right in the head. Okay, now let's need to assassinate this guy. Job done. I think I have to conquer this section in parts, so I'll do the next part tomorrow, hopefully.